baby, I wrote you this poem. I'd like to dedicate it to you. I'm just a white boy. I play the guitar. I put my pants on. I drive a car up into the valley to see my girlfriend. She got a big couch. She got a Mercedes Benz.
Say hallelujah.
My glass is half full. She pours me champagne. She drinks a Red Bull. And she says, darling, one thing you've got to understand, as long as I am satisfied with you, well, always be my man.
You know that I'll give you all the love that I have. I'll empty out my pockets and I'll give you what I can. You know that I'll give you all the love that I have. I'll give you all the love that I have.
The sunshine, we got the good friends. We don't seem to win all the time out in the wilderness. She always looks fine. She's gonna be the one to make it, and I'll be two steps behind. You know that I'll give you all the love that I have. I'll empty out my pockets and I'll give you what I can. You know that I'll give you all the love that I have. I'll give you all the love that I have. Los Angeles, Los Angeles.
Throughout the whole Machete Bear, wow. And it's premiering today on QVC. I think it's happening right now. I think
check
it's happening
this
right
out.
Now.
I say this with the deepest appreciation for all you ladies out there, especially the ones who've shown a little love for someone such as myself. You believed in me. You love me. You were so friendly to me, and if it wasn't for you, there would be no me.
Los Angeles, I give you all the love that I have. I'll
empty out my pockets and I'll give you what I can. You know that I'll give you all the love that I have. I'll give you all the love. If it wasn't for you, there would be no me.
Just save me some loving. Did you save me from loving? How are you? So nice.
I'm fantastic.
To you. Okay, so we have heard that this is the best album since Bat One, and probably one of the most important projects.
Okay, yes. I'm going to give you this. It is the best album since Bat One. I would never say anything is better than Bat One.
Okay.
Because it has touched too many lives. Nothing can ever be better than that. But this is the most important record of my life because the producer, I'm going to get him in, who is the best producer in the entire world, named Rob Cavallo,
oh, really?
Said to me, I'm not making a Rob Cavallo record, I'm making a Meatloaf record.
Okay.
And he did. And you know what, folks? Can I walk towards that camera or will I get out of the light?
You just come on, we'll walk right over here.
I want to walk right to that camera and I want to look right at you. You sitting out there. You know what? You like rock and roll music, you want this record. You've got grandkids that like rock and roll records. You want this. You want to put it in your closet for Christmas and give it to them. You got sons, you got daughters,
You got aunts, you got uncles, you got neighbors. You want somebody that likes rock and roll? I'm standing here looking at you straight in the eye, telling you this is one of the best rock records of the year. I'm sorry.
Well, there you go. What else can you say after that, right? So if you want a copy of Hang Cool Teddy Bear, we have got a launch right here at QVC. Not only are you going to get the Hang Cool Teddy Bear, but you're going to get a bonus album that has live songs, right?
Oh, live songs. Yeah, the live songs are great. Recorded all. This is the band back here, the lovely band. Anyway.
Well, so
and
can we
CC
hear some more?
Justin,
can
I
we
start.
Hear some more from the lovely band?
We can. Just know, I just want to give you this real quick.
Okay.
The album is based on a short story by a friend of mine named Killian Kerwin.
Okay.
In L.A. And it's the story of a soldier who is dying in a it's in a fictional war, and his life flashes forward instead of backwards. And at the end, he realizes that he can be anything he wants to be other than an outlaw.
Okay.
And it's an uplifting record, even though, yes, it's a rock record, but it has a message, and the message is for you.
Well,
let's
take a listen.
Well, go ahead.
Now we're going to do an old song. Well, let's
something go. They all know out there and love, and just go to the other side of the room, go to the other side of the room like you're at a wedding right now, okay? I think that's what you need to do. You walk to this side of the room, you walk to that side of the room. That's after you've ordered Hang Cool Teddy Bear, and we're going to do Paradise by the Dashboard Light. Let's do it. Don't be shy.
Take me away. Will you make me your wife?
Let me sleep on it. Baby, baby, let me sleep on it. Let
will you make
sleep
me so
on
happy
it.
For the rest
I'll
of my life? Will you take me away? Will you make me your wife?
Morning.
I love you. Before we go any further, do you love me? Will you love me forever?
Let me sleep on it.
Will you love me forever?
Let me sleep on it.
Love me forever.
I couldn't take it any longer. Lord, I was sweeter than the bee. swimming to my God on my mother's grave. I would look into the end of time.